कहते हैं एंट्री. हैव एनी ऑफ यू एवर कम आउट ऑफ अ वॉशिंग मशीन बिफोर?
आई कांट से आई हैव, नो,
बट आई एंजॉयड इट. वर यू टम्बल्ड राइट इनफ इनसाइड?
ऑलमोस्ट.
Right, now I have a question for you. Did you get ready in like a huge hurry? Because all of you seem to have worn your t-shirts like
yes.
inside out.
Please, can we explain why we're wearing
yes,
the t-shirts
please
inside
yes, please
out?
Do that.
It's so that we can show off our lovely labels, which is what we're here today for.
The men and women wash care labels, see? The first of its kind. It's an innovation. First time in the world. This is the first time in the world that any brand is ever, you know, taking up such a such an initiative. So, why don't you show off the labels? There's a reason why they're wearing inside out t-shirts.
Yeah.
See, that's a picture.
There they are.
Now, given that I can't ask the two ladies here,
Viva,
would you like to turn your t-shirt, like wear it like I'm wearing it?
Right now? Never mind.
One second.
See, this is why I've asked him to do it, so we can see some aerial branding. Now, take pictures of this, please. Ab thoda sawal jawab kar sakte hain?
Bilkul.
Okay, Masaba, what are your thoughts? Is laundry a woman's job?
Absolutely. I think it's a great initiative.
No. Is laundry a woman's job? No, not only
no.
a woman's job.
No, it's not. It's not only a woman's job,
yes.
but yeah, I'm really happy to be a part of this. I think it's a great initiative by Ariel to share the load. I don't think we're in this phase right now in the country where we're seeing this whole wave of women empowerment and all of that. So I think it's a great idea that they've done this, and I'm supporting it by putting the same his and her tag, the new wash care tags, on my clothes in my stores.
We'll talk about that in just a bit. But what are your thoughts on laundry being a woman's job, and you're newly married and all that? I need to know a little bit more from you, Soha.
I think that we've done a lot for equality in the workplace for women, and everyone appreciates now, at least in cities like Mumbai, that the workplace should be shared equally by men and women. But I still feel that there's a sense among many men and many women that when it comes to domestic chores, that's entirely the woman's world. I'm happy to say that that isn't the case in our new home. And I don't think that Kunal has been brought up to look at chores like that, and neither have I. So I'm very happy to say that there's a lot of equality when it comes to the domestic chores that we do at home. And that's the way it should be, because I think it does lead for a happier marriage, a happier relationship where you respect each other. I think that's important.
That's lovely. Kunal, as per the survey that I was talking about, there was an independent survey taken that when we asked men what they thought about laundry and chores, 82% of men believed that, you know, those who chipped in to with household chores, that made for a happier marriage and a happier married environment. Your thoughts on that? How happy are you making your marriage?
I'm actually very happy. I think you know, a house is made by the people who live in it, and I think it's an equal partnership in whatever you do at home as well. I mean, gone are the days when at one point people used to think that cooking food is a woman's job, and then the men started doing it, and we did it so well that the top chefs are now men. I don't think there is an equal pedestal for saying that I'm the best laundry guy. Main aise kapde dhota hu na, I'm the Mr. Washman. But I think it's the easiest job. I mean, now, given the technologies that we have, there's a washing machine, these great products like Ariel, you know, and they come up with these one washmatic solutions. It's just the simplest thing to do, just put the powder in, put the clothes in. And I mean, I don't see why it's a woman's job as such. I think it's also about being independent, because I grew up in a household where my dad used to help out. I used to really enjoy helping out in cooking and doing the laundry, which really helped me when I was struggling and I was living on my own. I was very independent. I would cook for myself. I would do my own laundry. And it's a good feeling to be able to do that. And I think with the new initiative, with the label launch, I don't think any man can ever say, ye kahan pe likha hai ki laundry mardon ka hi kaam hai. You can just kind of show the label to them and say, yahan pe likha hai. And the discussion is over. Exactly. And it's the easiest thing to do. It's not that tough.
Okay, now we've just spoken to a newly married couple, and you're soon to be newly married. Congratulations on your engagement, Masaba.
Thank you.
But how much do you think your husband-to-be is going to contribute to household chores?
Well, I think after this, he doesn't have a choice. But I think even Madhu, someone who has always been brought up in an environment like Soha said, that where, you know, there is the men in the house are always pushing to help women. I think that's where it starts. And that's kind of the culture that he's brought up with. So I hope that he helps me. He's a little lazy, but I don't do much laundry myself, so I think he'll be left to it. But I think for him, now it's easier. You have instructions. You have a whole manual as to what you have to do, when you have to do, and how much quantity, etc. So I don't think it's that much of a brain job anymore. It's just all there.
Speaking of instructions, you came in with this, in fact, you have it in your hand, his and her pack. Makes it easier for men, right? What are your thoughts on this his and her pack that was launched a little while ago with instructions for his?
I think more than the instructions, the fact that it says his and her pack, like I said, like you can no longer say that kapde do yaur to ka kaam. I mean, it's written on the pack, right? It's his and her, so you can also do it. So I think
his part is also just to make the instructions a little easier for the ones.
It's for people who haven't washed clothes before, for example.
Right.
But how difficult is it? I don't know how difficult is it. You just put, it says powder yahan pe dalo, kapde yahan pe dalo, on karo.
You can ask my mother, who's shrunk many of my favorite sweaters when we were younger. So it's possible to do that. But I think this does help out. And for people who haven't used a washing machine or are not familiar with it, this is to help them become familiar with it so that they can help out and they can't use that excuse of saying that it's very complicated or we don't understand it. And what was lovely about the aerial movement as well, Share the Load, was the wash bucket challenge. I just thought the phrasing, I mean, this is, of course, Kunal as a man said this on stage because we went to Chandigarh and Lucknow and Bangalore with the Share the Load movement, and there was a great response. But Kunal as a man appreciated the fact that the word challenge was used in wash bucket challenge, because I think men like a challenge. So it was very well put by Ariel, I think.
As long as they keep that challenge going.
Yeah, but
I've
just been told that 5 lakh men have already taken up this challenge and agreed to do the laundry and share the load, which I think is a big achievement, and let's just keep the count going up and up.
But do you think, like, doing household chores is also about spending quality time together?
You know, it takes time to do household chores. And there are days when, if I'm not working, the whole day goes by in just doing things. It's an endless list of things that need to be done. And I do think that it makes it more fun, and it reduces the time that it takes to do chores when you do them together. So even if you share things, for example, if someone is doing the dishes and someone is doing the laundry, or someone is, you know, you just divide the chores or you do them together, which I prefer, I think that it does make it more fun.
Sharing the load.
It's sharing the load, and it's, you know, it makes it more fun and less tedious.
Now let's talk a little bit about those labels. We can't see yours anymore.
I'm not going to talk about it now.
Masaba, your clothes have always made a statement, and now there are going to be labels attached to your clothes which will also make a statement. Your thoughts on that?
Well, I think it's always nice to do these associations, but how do you take them a step further? And I think that it's a great idea from their side to do this, because everyone who's buying a garment from my stores will now own one of the Ariel wash care labels. And I was being told just before, there's the first time in the world that this has happened, where there's a his and her wash care label. And I think that it'll at least remind not just men, but also women, that you know, you have to share the load. There's a lot of women also who would, you know, this would be very helpful for, like me. So I'm very happy to take this to the next level and put it, you know, as a part of my daily working and my daily business of retail. So I think that's where the movement and the revolution really begins.
But, you know, there's been a tie-up with washing machine manufacturers and Shopper Stop and American Crew Clothing as well. And here, now you, an independent label, so it's fashion meeting laundry. That's also a first, isn't it?
Yeah, I think laundry is a very underrated and not spoken of term when it comes to fashion, because people don't really talk about it much. It's behind the scenes. But I think fashion and laundry go hand in hand. You do need a really nice, crisp, clean, good-smelling shirt all the time. And you always need your clothes to be looking spick and span. So
Yeah, I think it's a marriage, and it's a marriage made in heaven. So
yeah. Oh, there you go. But you know, isn't it wonderful that that Ariel has taken something so mundane and made a statement out of it? And you know, at the end of the day, it's you know, equality at home is about a better quality of life. Don't you agree?
Absolutely. I mean, I think that's exactly right. They've made it a little hip, which is what gave us the confidence to wear our shirts inside out and to be proud of our labels. And as you said, the equality factor, I think, is what motivated me certainly to be a part of this movement, because I do appreciate that one talks a lot about love in marriage and less so perhaps about respect. But I think that this will generate a lot of equality and a lot of mutual respect between couples. And I do want to, especially this first row of all male photographers, we do hope that you will take this home as a nice message and you'll help out, no? At home and do the laundry. Karte hain aap kya? Karte hain? Ye t-shirts aapne khud dhoye? Jo aap pehen rahe? Naya hai?